Greetings, everyone. Pete Pardo here from Sea of Tranquility. Welcome to another episode of What's Hot with Sea of Tranquility. We're going to be bringing you new reviews all throughout the holiday season, almost every day, until we get through my backlog. So instead of having to wait until Wednesday, you'll still get a bunch on Wednesday. I'm going to just be popping them here and there, left and right, in the on the channel, and enjoy them, right? So today, here is a really cool one. This one came out in late 2022. The band only just sent it to me very, very recently, and they were very anxious to see us do a little review here on the channel. So the band is from Los Angeles, California, which is really kind of surprising given the name of the band, and I'm going to do my best to pronounce them. Vitskar Sudden is the name of the band. The Faceless King is the name of the album. All right, very cool album art. You would think, based on the title of the name of the band and everything, if this is probably like a Swedish or a Norwegian band. No, they're from Los Angeles, California. Let's take a look here at the artwork on the Digipack here. All right, like I said, pretty cool artwork there. The band is comprised of Martin Garner on bass and vocals, and Martin is actually the member who sent me the disc. Julian Goldberger on guitars and synth, Christopher Martin on drums, and TJ Weber on guitar. Recorded in the spring of 2021 at Studio 64 in Los Angeles. Produced by the band and Don Kento. Mixed by Don Kento at Sentones, Austin, Texas. Mastered by James Driscoll. Additional piano and organ, acoustic guitar by Don Sento. And all lyrics by the band. Cover art by Samuel Araya. So, what's really interesting is that to go along with this album, the band are really big Dungeons & Dragons fans, right? So they actually sent me also their brand new Dungeons & Dragons module, game module, Ascension of the Faceless King. Kind of neat, right? I'm not much into Dungeons & Dragons at all, but I'm sure we have some folks out there watching who perhaps are or have been. So here you get this kind of cool booklet right there. I guess that's the guys in the band. All right, so this kind of goes along with the album for those who might be interested. Anyway, back to the album itself. So we've got, how many songs are on here? Is that seven songs, if I remember correctly? Seven tracks. It's about 37-38 minutes long. Kind of a hard band to describe. They are, it's part metal, part doomy metal, certainly part prog, and a lot of psych. Really interesting album. They kind of, their sound is very like European and Scandinavian for sure, but there's a lot of cool, like kind of trippy guitar work on here. The vocals are really well done, all clean vocals. Like I said, it's not overly heavy, but it is in spots, but it's kind of like atmospheric, doomy, psychedelic, certainly proggy. In fact, Martin sent me a little note saying that the next album is going to be even more into prog rock territory. I don't know. I really like this. Very different. You got, it starts off with a two-part The Way, which is roughly about 8 minutes long or so, which is pretty cool. You got Archdiocese of Worms follows next, and Voices from Beyond the Wall. Shepherds on the Roadside, that's like 8 minutes long. That's like the big kind of one of the two epics. Well, you got the two-part opening track. So there are a couple epics on here. Bone Dust and Dark, and then The Broken Crown is the last track. That's almost 9 minutes long. That's really good. That's really atmospheric and dark and just kind of, like I said, there's a lot of trippy psychedelic stuff going on here, almost to the point of like kind of space rocky prog type of thing. Really good. I really like this a lot. This is my first exposure to the band, so I'm really digging it. I'm going to give this an easy kind of 3.5 out of 5, pushing 3.75 territory. I really like it. I'm anxious to hear their earlier works, and like I said, they got a new one coming up next year, which, and this is on Ripple Music, by the way. See the art? Ripple Music. Home to many good bands like this, but this is not your typical kind of like 70s hard rock, stoner, doom type thing. This is very different. This goes into all sorts of other different places, which I think is really cool. So yeah, go check it out. I don't know, check out the two-part opening track, The Way, which is really good. Like I said, the longer tracks really work well on here. Shepherds by the Roadside and The Broken Crown, but all the songs are really good. So it's just very different. I'm going to drop Bandcamp link in the comments below. So again, it's how you say it, Vikskar Suden. I think that's how you say it. Kind of like I said, strange that a Los Angeles band would name themselves that, but trying to be different. Hey, I commend them. So check it out. Good stuff. This is on the web at www.seatoftranquility.org. We're on Facebook, we're on YouTube, all together, all the damn time. Please subscribe if you haven't already and click on that notification bell so you get alert of all of our content as it posts. And please do hit the like button before you leave. Also down below, we get the links to our Ko-Fi page, our channel donations, our merch page, and our Cameo page. So thanks in advance for all your support there. Full lyrics also on the back of the D&D module booklet. And yeah, pretty fun stuff. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you soon. Here I am, P. Pardo. Bye-bye.